to the castle. How do you say in Spanish? Castillo. Castel. Castillo. Really super. It's up there. That's our destination up there. We're just about to, just at the foot of the castle. Isn't this fun?
Yeah!
It's fun, then I was only shirtless. Do you wanna run?
Nah, I'm fine. We did exercise the thing, you know? It's enough.
Another? Church.
We have to go to the church, I don't know why it's closed.
Look, pink pirates. See someone by there?
I think it's because, I don't know, I'm not sure. I think it's because it's 10 o'clock. Oh, look at this, man, it's so long. So where's the lift though?
Oh, it's okay, don't worry about the lift, don't walk. Look, they splash concrete here.
Yeah. How many people do you think actually go up here?
One,
this way.
Two, three.
I mean, there's the one guy.
Yeah, we can't get out soon, better.
The city, man. Huh? So good already.
Look at that! You! That's the biggest hotel. Or that one. Maybe this one.
There's another mountain there.
And back there. But you can't see it.
There's so many churches. One, two, three.
Wait, what's the time? 12 o'clock?
No.
What's the time?
It's only 10. 10.
That's what's 10. That? Is that church?
Yeah. It's only 10, that's where he's ringing.
Or Roman Catholic.
Thanks, thanks. It's so nice. It's hard to get up there, man. Imagine there, like, if we're here, this high up there.
Look, the Spanish. That's what you saw on Google Maps there.
Yeah.
Spanish, right. We'll be so close to the sunset.
Okay, cool. So come on.
Come on.
Do you think she's done? Yeah, she's done, right?
Pretty much, yeah.
Obviously. She's
good. Cool, everyone.
I've already done 6,000 words.
What was that? What's that dog up there, long one? Oh. Yeah, brand new.
Yeah, man, this looks so nice.
Big.
Look, see the pirate ship is over there? Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. Look, that's the current, isn't it? The difference.
The flux.
What's the flux?
No, the tide. Tide, man. That's what it's called. The tide.
Well, the current, isn't it?
Yeah. She's not picking up. Oh, come on.
As you can see, it's really hot. The really higher we go, the higher we go, the closer we are to the sun. This is the sun is.
Why? Why couldn't you pull?
It's only 10 o'clock.
Hey, you.
So, there's still more sun.
Did you tell me she was up 22?
No?
Hey, look at this.
Where's the beach?
The beach is over there.
Did you go for a swim?
Am I going up there?
Afterwards. You should go swimming like all the time.
Yeah, but now I'm going out there and then I'm going swimming.
Okay. Is it nice?
Look, what's that? It's a hotel right there.
Hey, I'm all sweaty.
Look, people sleep there. What view must they have?
Look how nice they fly.
Yeah, man,
birds
sure
are hot, they can't even fly. Look at them. They tried their hardest to fly away.
It's so quiet, so
Finch.
Peaceful. I don't know what to do.
I think this
Wednesday today.
Apartment or whatever it is must be muy caro because it's up on a hill.
Then he's vlogging here, you know, full time job already. He's getting into it, you know.
No, I'm vlogging for the family to see.
He's vlogging for the family to see. Say hi to the camera.
It must be really expensive to live there, huh?
Uh-huh. It's up on a hill, you see the seaside.
Is it even a hotel or what is it?
Oh, it just looks like an apartment.
So
no,
like
sorry, it's a restaurant.
This was actually nice, you know, better than expected.
It's the restaurant.
Good, you know, calories for the run, right?
I like your sunglasses.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Are they Versace?
Yeah, they're Versace. How did you know?
Are they?
Yeah.
So look, there's more people coming.
I think there's actually more. Yeah, it is.
Let's see. Yeah, I can't see, but where'd you get it from?
I bought him.
Around
how much? £120, £200. He has money.
I mean, he's joking.
How much?
I got them from Vivi, right? This one.
Oh,
this one.
Fake ones.
Fake ones?
What about you,
Bambi?
Where are your glasses?
What do you mean? Contact lenses?
How are they going to protect you from UV light?
It's a UV light kind of thing.
Look at those hills. Where's mom?
She's going to drop off the kids.
Good sport right here. We didn't take the lift because that would be too easy.
Oh, we're going to be the only ones that's taking the
lift. I guess Spanish people climb this every day. Huh?
Look at this plant, it's already dead.
Stop it.
Alright, bye.
No, we're walking past it.
Bye.
Can we? I think we're gonna switch the camera here.
No.
Can you
walk all the way
around it? And you can walk to it.
Walk to this?
I
mean, the view is already amazing. Someone in Hobax, you know, they turn very quick.
You don't have to take a picture.
You want to take a picture here?
Wait, do we want this
one? Yeah.
Have we done?
No. Wait, do we take a picture? I thought it was a cigar. Then I looked in your closet and I was like, man, this is actually so nice. Can we go higher than that? There you go. Over the trees and far away. There's another fountain there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I didn't think they were going to be this comfy, isn't it? It sucks. It's actually a quiet place as well.
There's nobody here.
How are things going to come in, huh? It's too tiring for them. This is a joke. It's going to die? Oh, we should have taken some water, man. There you go, I get coffee. And we're not up there yet.
Oh, are you going there?
Yeah.
It's really steep, so.
And I'm going for a nice bath for the beach, you know.